After a lifetime in the public eye, former First Lady Tess Carlyle retired to her Ohio home. But she did not go quietly.
What do we look like, waiters? Are we a bunch of waiters?
Just ask the Secret Service agent.
I can't do three more years of this.
Guarding Tess.
We are going to the opera in Columbus.
Mrs. Carlyle, that emergency alarm is abused.
That alarm belongs to me, and I will use it by God any time I see fit.
How is she these days? What's she like?
I guess you could say she's several different personalities in one.
Well, one of her personalities called the White House last night and asked the president if he could arrange for you to stay on with him.
The president.
We are not leaving this house until you are seated properly with your seatbelt firmly fastened.
Nope.
It's the worst assignment there is.
May need a price check and Lasur baby peas.
They're on special today, 2 for $59.
Copy that, Doug, but I believe we've lost interest in peas. Repeat, lost interest in peas.
Do be kind enough to get my ball.
I'm a Secret Service agent, Mrs. Carlyle. Not a caddy.
I told her. You want that ball, you go find it yourself.
Come on. What are you, crazy?
I'd be very careful if I were you, agent.
Doug, telephone.
Please hold for the president.
How are you?
I'm fine, and you?
Well, I'm not too good. I'm having a damn Tess Carlyle problem. Maybe you and I know what a pain in the butt she is, but this woman is a national treasure.
I wouldn't tick her off. A couple of more phone calls to the White House and you'll be...
guarding my dog. You understand what I'm saying?
Go.
She took off!
Tell them they're just out joyriding again. It's not a problem.
Seven well-trained, heavily armed men can't take care of one little old lady.
Damn!
You should have a martini. You should, better yet, give a tired old widow a break.
Shirley MacLaine.
With all due respect, why me?
Because I like you, Douglas.
Please hold for the president.
Nicolas Cage.
I don't get it myself. One day she calls me, says she can't live without you. Next day she's calling almost in tears. You know, maybe you two have some kind of sicko thing going on.
No, sir.
Guarding Tess.
I'm counting on you, and so's the country.